No, time is not going down. There's one there, isn't there? Okay, fuck it. I've got to go. Same. I don't remember there being anybody there.
No, of course not.
Reallocate.
Now go.
No, I'm fine.
No, of course not.
Why is it still lit up? Backwards anyway. So I should say that I'm doing pretty much the same amount at the fucking beginning. Idea what I'm doing wrong. You're not even set a goal in this one. Dark Souls, obscure as it is, oh, ring the bells, I don't know, do shit. Not that it's that much better, fucking hell. Look at that. Come on, bud.
Oh.
you know, modern game shit that you have to deal with. Can't go in for that third hit really unless he does that. Why you make your character always assumes this is a good idea? Like, I don't know, if I get in it, someone will do what? What? I'm not sure my being has changed again. Tells you how many souls you need for the next level up. And so that gives you a counter of how many souls you collect over the game. The nature of my... So this was completely useless. That's wonderful. I don't know where to fucking go. Tower of Flame, I don't even remember what's here. Remember, that's the those are the guys I couldn't fucking kill. Tower of Flame, let's have a look. Just to jog my memory. Because now, the only thing I can think of that I've got left is that boss. Okay, I'll try the fucking fire cave. I don't remember this at all. Is this where I fought the boss?
at all.
Wait. Guy standing there, though. What's that thing on the floor behind him? Okay. Whoa. Oh, okay, yeah. That's the area I just completely ran through. Where the fuck is that burning thing in the distance? I mean, there's the bonfire on the floor. I mean, in the doorway, though. What is that?
Just speak up. No need for miracles.
You'll need one in a minute.
The gods.
How dare you?
Please stop this.
Was it? Up here, wasn't it? She's gonna tell on the gods because I didn't give her any. Because that's what religion's for, right? In the hour I've played, all I've learned is that the way I was going was a dead end. And that I actually got to the end of it an hour ago in terms of gameplay. That's wonderful. I got a new weapon, I guess, because I gave the stones to those dudes. Do you have anything? You have that guy's key. Do you have anything? You put another of those, not that they're any fucking use. You have an infinite supply of firebombs. For some reason you have a mark. Nice try, dude. So you decided to come after all, buddies. I'm glad you could make it. I'm sorry you had to go so soon. I'm kind of in the middle of something, so fuck off. Okay, the fact that there's stone guys around here may be... whatever you need to dispel the petrification? I don't know where I can start running from, though. They're not the ones from up there, so where the fuck did they come from? Ranged battle, by the way, be wary of fire. Let's give that a rating. Whoa. Okay. Seems to be able to be okay. It's just some kind of gecko by the looks of it. I So he was fighting it from this distance. Not nearly enough. Whoa! Like, what about that death? I was kind of asking for. But I'm kind of guessing that it's going to be locked. And it's just there to get you stuck in the trying to open a door animation, and then you get killed. Or I could just buy a million arrows. Do you have them for sale? I can't remember.
Lonely times they are.
Well, no point having that equipped. The plunging attack first doesn't work, and then rather than actually attacking him, my character dances around him. I don't like this game. I really don't like seeing the face. Fuck. Unless the camera just kind of like, oh, you're not doing anything important, I'll get there eventually. Don't worry about it, dude, just calm down. It's not. He couldn't make his way through it. This guy's going crazy. What? Fuck off. How did you destroy one of the statues? I wanted to do it. Leave a shirt. I don't see any enemies. I'd be thrilled to see where these spawn from. Oh, they just drop. That's a cool game. That's fine. Uh-oh. What is the camera focusing on? Messages up there. I'll take one quick walk up there, see if there is a way across that I just didn't notice the last time I was up. Nice. Thank you. How does the leap from the top of that castle to the fucking platform below not kill him? And in fact, only do a, you know, a tiny sliver of damage. Yet falling out of a fucking... Well, this is good. One last run down there and try and open that fucking door. Am I gonna have to look up what to fucking do? Because now that that fucking... That guy fucking teleported. That guy hit me through his friend. I was quiet and it did nothing. This guy gonna save, be what saves the world. Oh, there you are. I need you to join me.
I don't even know why I'm here. What's going on? Why'd you kill me?
That's just gonna attack there. Yep, I was right! Sure, that's gonna be much help. Can I actually make it out? That's really shitty. I can't think of a single instance in Dark Souls like that. Maybe. This game. I don't care in the slightest. And use that. Kind of sucks. Give it a quick go. That worked. Fucking heck. That's not him. I'm seriously tempted to just look at what to do next. I'll go back and give that boss a couple more goes. Hey, get up. It's not really any better. Oh, do you have to two-hand it, though?
I know.
You can just do it one. I think I was doing... Was I doing the others two-handed or one-handed? I don't remember. That's slightly stronger. Do I have anything that, on paper, is stronger than this? A halberd, but I can't use it properly. This is a piece of crap. The bastard sword, but... Yeah, this is shit. All that fucking effort for a fire sword that's bollocks. It's just the same as any other fucking sword. And out of interest, I'm gonna do one last fucking test. I'm gonna use my fucking starting equipment to see how far things have progressed. Whoa. Hey, buddy. I don't appreciate you standing over me like I guess at least I'm not into this anymore. Oh well, so that was Dark Souls for the day. What's down here? I don't remember. I hope you've enjoyed it more than I have. I'll see you all next time.